Radio Free Funny Farm.
It's the talk of the universe, it is.
My dear children.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If you have lost one of your socks, please don't let this interfere with any of your activities. EE Festival wants you to enjoy yourself. Socks, no socks, one sock, two sock.
Call from Laura Kikauka.
Oh man, I just turned off this wrong road. I must have gotten lost. What's going on here? I kind of fell off the map.
Yeah.
My GPS doesn't work. What's going on?
No, I fell off the map, and then when I got back on the map, I learned it was GPS.
On what map?
On the map.
If you had a map, why do you have a GPS?
No, I fell off the map. So when I got back on the map, I learned it was GPS.
You learned to be back on the map with GPS?
I've nicknamed been doing it all along. You dropped your GPS.
Wow, that thing sounds really weird. Is that your bongo?
No.
Where are we now?
I have an itch. I have an itch and I can't scratch.
You have a really weird GPS. What's the deal with that?
I got on the map, and then I found out it was GPS, and then it said, turn left, turn right.
Never did that.
You didn't say turn left, turn right.
Turn left.
Wait, it looks like we're still lost.
No, I thought we should move straight forward, you know? You gotta move forward, eh?
I mean, you have to have a goal in life. In order to move more, you have to move backward.
Oh, wait, we go backwards?
Two steps back and then one step forward.
Oh. What about the left and right?
Yeah, that's what the GPS said. But I want to go forward.
That's not one I've missed.
Wait a minute. Wait, what if I want to go left backwards?
Well, have you ever seen Stockhausen Stuck in Traffic?
The movie.
The book, the t-shirt.
Oh, I've seen the t-shirts, definitely.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know Stockhausen?
Stockhausen.
Stockhausen. You know him?
Have you heard of Stockhausen? The GPS is asking you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Stockhausen is my friend.
He's on my favorite playlist.
Me, no.
Wow. This is a wild car you got.
Live on 89.1 FM. You can hear it, but can you see it?
Have you hugged a farmer today? 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 Have you hugged a farmer today?
It's Wolverines at the top, and then blah, 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 and then Professor.
Blah, blah, blah.
European immigrant, right?
Yeah.
Wolverines at the top, and then blah, 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 and then Professor.
Blah, blah, blah.
European immigrant, right?
Yeah.
Blah, 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 and then Professor.
European immigrant,
right? Yeah.
Blah, blah, blah,
and then Professor.
European immigrant,
yeah.
Blah, blah, blah.
European immigrant, right?
Yeah.
Top.
European immigrant,
yeah.
European immigrant,
right?
European immigrant,
European immigrant,
yeah.
Professor.
Immigrant,
European immigrant.
European immigrant.
No.
Wolverines?
Yeah, Wolverines at the top.
Billy Preston and George Carn.
Janice Ian.
So basically there's two figures in this, but...
There's three.
What?
Professor, there's European
professor...
immigrant, and stage manager.
I don't see stage manager.
It's in the the list.
It's in the thing there. European, immigrant, professor.
I don't have any stage manager.
Yeah, it's in the top where it has the...
stage manager.
But in the readings, it only has the two.
No, in the bottom, stage manager.
Big deal. Is that what you want me to be?
Let's just begin.
All right, should we just wing it? You want to do the rotisserie?
Yeah. Yeah, just whoever.
How about this? I got it. How about you guys do the rotisserie lines? I'm gonna do everything in parentheses.
Oh, okay.
So I'll be parentheses. So like I'll say, open to a small room with two men sitting in chairs.
I'd be the professor. Would you be the European immigrant?
Sure.
And you got that, right? That
sure.
Open to a small room with two men sitting in chairs.
Let us begin. Repeat after me.
European immigrant in a tight mouth concentration nods.
I would like.
Homeboy. You see the parentheses?
I see the parentheses, yes. What do you think?
In thick accent.
Are we? Where are we?
In thick accent.
I would like...
To feed your fingertips.
To feed your fingertips.
To the Wolverines.
To the Wolverines.
Next.
I'm afraid. We are not of badges.
We are out.
Except.
Of badgers.
Wolverine.
Would you accept?
A wolverine
in its place?
In thick accent.
In its place.
Next. Hey, Ned.
Ned Escalem.
Let's boil. The Wolverines.
The Wolverines.
Next.
The professor suddenly gasps, clutches his chest, and falls off his chair to the floor, obviously stricken with a heart attack. The immigrant looks puzzled for a moment.
I am confused.
Then repeats the professor's gasp. Clutches his chest.
and throws himself to the floor. Stage manager enters the scene, peers at the two lifeless figures, and looks into the camera and smiles.
Live from New York!
Saturday
night!
What scene?
Have you ever been to a sugar shock before?
I love PSAs. It's a personal love of mine.
Remember me? I visited you in your dream. Remember me? I remembered you. It wasn't a picture. It was a feeling. Remember? It shifted time and space. And it was the place. A wrestling match for the catch of dreams. Sleeping is reaping.
Funny Farm Radio. Tune in or tune out.
All right, so we'll give this a try. Can you sing a few? This is a little hot. Can you sing a
few bars?
Yeah, actually, we'll just put it here.
Should I also comb my hair?
I think it's always a good idea.
So how would you pronounce strawberries?
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss and spray. My summer wine is really made from all these things.
I'm walking down a silver spur that tingles smooth. As long as I only sang just a few. He saw my silver spur that the best of mine. And I will give you the mermaid. Oh, the mermaid.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine. These things. Take off your silver spurs and help me pass the time. And I will give to you summer wine. Ooh. Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. Take off your silver shoes and help me pass the time. And I will give to you summer wine. Oh. Summer wine.
So how would you pronounce strawberries?
Hello and good evening. And one should always fluff their pillows, for when one doesn't, there's a night of tumultuous nightmares.
How you liking it so far? How are you? How are you liking it so far?
Yeah, well, you know, it's something I usually listen to, but I can get used to this.
What do you find so so comforting about this sort of thing?
Not really any of it. Not really. I'm not even sure why I'm actually here.
You mean like existentially?
No, physically.
Ah.
Yeah. I shouldn't probably be here.
Ah.
I guess that's what I'm trying to say.
But if you weren't here, where would you be?
Well, I'd be somewhere else, I would imagine.
And where would that be?
Well, it's hard to answer because
you're not there.
Well, yeah, I don't know where I could possibly be.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you here?
Why am I here?
Yes, why are you here?
I was forced to come down to the toilet to check it out.
Ah, and is it working?
It's working for somebody, but not me.
Okay. Well, I hope you have a big bladder.
I'm going to use it now.
Okay, then. Excuse me, miss. Why are you here?
Who are you calling, miss? Misunderstood.
Excuse me, misunderstood. Why are you here?
Where am I?
Where am I? You're here at the Bliss Bowl. It's the first annual Bliss Bowl. And everyone here is blissed out. And we're looking for the two combatants, Bliss and Non-Bliss.
Hello. I thought it was a beer garden. I came for a steiner beer, and there's these kids dancing like silly, and it looks like a beer tent. I see no steins.
Well, I think there's a couple of steins. There's John Stein over there and Victor Stein, his cousin.
I'm looking for Frank.
Frank Stein. Hey, is there a Frank Stein in the house? No, I guess not.
Actually, Bob Scott is going to play and Michael's going to get some more percussion.
What?
They're both going to play together. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Ah.
But Michael said he's got to get more percussion.
He needs more percussion.
I need more cowbell.
And did you get a load of Bob's outfit? He's like Nicholas Nickleby.
What's he look like today?
Nicholas Nickleby. Nicholas Nickleby.
Ah, and he's playing percussion.
Drum kit.
Ah. And so why are you here, sir?
I'm here to engage and revel with the ravers, the young people enjoying themselves.
Ah, and do you consider yourself a young person?
Yes.
Ah, so you'll be enjoying yourself then. It's good to hear.
I'm enjoying myself already.
Oh, don't stop now.
I guess you relieved yourself pretty well.
I will continue to enjoy.
Good to hear. And there is our latest report here from the Hacienda Bowl at the Domeville. And now first act is about to start. Who is this, Ingrid Bergman?
This is Ingrid Bergman, yes, that's who
Ingrid
it is.
Bergman. Yes. Chris Bergman. This is Chris Bergman and Ingrid Bergman doing a duet on the DJ banjo. All right.
Rabbit masks on.
Yeah.
Rabbit fest?
Yes, rabbit
masks. We'll have to explain this in words. How would you explain what people are wearing, miss? I'm sorry, the miss has a case of laryngitis. Misters?
Costumes to hide their identities for the illicit behavior that will ensue.
Illicit.
Yeah, I agree with this guy. No, the reason why they're wearing the costume is because they don't want to be themselves.
I think it's because they escaped from a zoo.
Wait a minute.
If you were a zoo animal, which one would you be? Miss.
A hairy-nosed wombat.
Sir.
A hyena.
Sir.
A budgie?
Excuse me, could you repeat that?
Yeah.
What do you see? What do you see?
She's so beautiful.
Oh. How are you? How you doing?
Hi, bye.
Excuse me, are you guys having fun?
Yes.
You are?
Yes,
cool.
We are.
There's going to be some drum people playing in a second. It's going to be awesome. And there we have it, the word from the youth of today. All right, here we go, get ready.
We have a change of pace on our Hawaii Calls show, and we hope and think you'll like it. It features the tropical stylings of a man who is both modern and native in his approach to music. His name is...
Carl, do you have it now?
I lost it. Hang on. Oh, here it. Okay.
I resemble that remark.
SNL transcripts.
The pressure was mine.
Okay, here we go.
How dare you?
Somebody
hockey? What are you talking about?
Chad, I didn't know you played hockey.
What?
Hey, well, what's with the stick?
This? It's just something that washed up on the shore. It's my lucky stick.
Well, you better believe it. We're the two best wings in Honolulu. You play for the Coconut Kings.
I don't play hockey. You fellas play hockey?
Oh, yeah? Well, it's too bad you don't play, Chad, because today we got the big championship.
Sorry, fellas, but like you say, I never played hockey.
Hey, look! Someone didn't like Chef Mohani's pork chops. I wonder why. They're as hot as a hockey puck, huh?
I don't believe it. He hit it right in the garbage can.
You're good.
Who let the elephants in?
You gotta play for us tonight, eh? We're against our arch rivals. We don't have a center.
Daddy, can I have the convertible? Oh, wait a minute, that's not my line.
Sorry, fellas, I don't use my stick for any competition.
I need something special. Something special for the game.
Hey, back to work, boys. I don't be used to stand around and yak.
Yes, sir, Mr. Bafford.
Okay. Hey, you're new on the island, aren't you? Oh, no, sorry, wrong. Fellas.
Daddy, can I have the keys to the convertible?
Sure, kid. Going shopping?
I spent the park across the goal line.
Wow.
Crowd went crazy.
I think someone's in a different town than Waikiki.
That's right. I just, like, Daddy, can I have the keys to the convertible?
Sure, kitten. Going shopping?
Uh-huh, I need something special for the big hockey game tonight.
What about you, Reginald? Are you ready for the big game tonight? Hey, Reginald, what about you?
I can't find my line.
Reginald.
Hey, Reginald.
Reginald, look at you.
Reginald, you see?
All right already. Okay, I don't believe it. You hit it right on the garbage can.
Reginald, you look like you're locked in a continuous smile while you're speaking.
Daddy, can I have the keys to the convertible?
Reginald.
You're new on the island, aren't you?
There's no Reginald.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Chad.
My name's Susan Bradford, but my friends call me Kitten. Hi.
Hey, don't dilly-dally, Kitten. I dare say we'll be late for lunch at the club. Uh-oh. Busboy. Hey, you missed a spot.
Fellas, on second thought, maybe I will play in that game tonight.
All right, then.
Yeah. Yeah.
What a night it is at Waikiki Stadium. The Coconut Kings are humiliating the Royal Yachtsmen, thanks to island newcomer Chad Gretzky and his lucky shtick. He earned his skate this afternoon, but you never know it from the moves he's showing us tonight. And the final score is Coconut Kings 10, Flying Yachtsmen nothing.
Hey, going my way?
Oh, I didn't know you could ski.
I didn't know angels could fly so low.
I saw you play last night. You were terrific.
Yeah, you're pretty terrific yourself. It puts the motion in the basket.
Well. If it isn't our hockey-playing busboy, you certainly got lucky last night. Reggie?
Maybe I didn't go to some highfalutin run a hockey U, but I did learn good sportsmanship. It puts the lotion in the basket.
Yes, yes. Well then, be a good sport and go clear some tables.
Snooty laugh, snooty laugh.
You talk too much.
Oh, I hope he doesn't drown. Are you coming to the big party at Daddy's hotel tonight?
I've totally been eating some bad boy.
I don't think your daddy wants me mingling with his fancy guests.
Don't worry, Angel. Sit down. Everybody. Let's rock.
No, you're not coming as my escort.
Okay, I am completely
yes.
off the map here. You want to try this again?
89.9 FM radio. Funny Farm.
89.1.
Well, that's close enough.
Unfortunately, he had a cassette in his car that was playing Duran Duran auto reverse like nonstop. And when he got rescued, he goes, I just never want to hear Duran Duran again. Because it was like going in a loop.
I kind of know how he feels.
Eye roller.
Don't lie.
Eye roller. Zing. Zing, 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 zing.
The as a baroque ensemble, they incorporate a lot of ambient and available sound sources as well.
Yes. You know what I say, if it ain't baroque, don't fix it.
I brought inside.
Cheers.
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 Yes. Hey. Ding.
Ding.
This small place.
Ding.
This is
the
big. I know some people from Italy. Immigrants from Albania.
We have a sighting here.
But what were we saying before? Annoying, 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 annoying,
annoying,
annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying, a boing, 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 a
Interesting. Do continue, please.
To air is human.
Now, you say air, talking about the air you breathe or the spaces in between. I think it's useful to say exactly what you mean.
Now, I think there's an ill wind blowing from the east.
An ill wind.
Yes. When you inhale or exhale.
I think it's the old ooze from the Hamiltonian sludge factory. Behold.
I do not fart, if that's what you're suggesting. The implications are absurd.
Oh, then it must have been the swamp gas.
It was the dog. It was the hound. The hound, I say. It's not me.
The Hamilton swamp gas.
Charles the dog.
The hound of the Hamiltonian swamp?
The flatulent canine.
Well, pets reflect their owners.
Yes.
Wow.
Maybe that should stop feeding it squid.
Now I know what they did with the yeast. Whoa.
Champagne yeast, no less.
Spare me no bubbles.
Spare me no lies.
Pass the gas.
Wow. Ich bin ein tuna casserole for sure.
It's undead.
The virginal brides are inky dinky doo.
Inky dinky doo.
So, what's rinky dinky doo? Is it a soft drink? What is this, rinky dinky doo? Is it like the hokey pokey?
It's a hockey rink where you do.
The hockey pokey.
The hockey do.
The hockey pucky.
You do it.
No
do
hockey,
it.
No pucky.
Do it.
No pucky, no hockey.
Do it.
Jesus, that is fast.
Whatever it is.
Do it.
Do it till you're satisfied. Do it.
I'm gonna love you.
Do it.
What are you calling a dwit?
Dwit.
You just call me a dwit?
Dwit.
Oops, I dropped my towel.
Dwit. Did you drop it with reverb on? Dweet!
Ow! I cannot unsee. Put that towel back on.
The bathroom has many acoustical tiles that reflect the sound.
And cast reflections.
And now, for the hallucinogenics to fill in the place.
Do it.
Tell me how you're feeling now. Is there any sensations in your toes? Can you feel your fingers? How about your ears? Can you touch your ears? Touch your ears, maybe. That's it. Touch your first ear. That's it. Then your next. Do it. Right ear. Touch that too. Do you hear anything?
Huh?
Anything? What? Do you hear this?
Sorry?
What is this?
Excuse me?
Count to 10 backwards, please.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sorry?
That's it.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How many letters do you see? How many fingers do you see?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Winston?
Are you a Hollywood coyote?
Just do it.
Do it.
On the brow to do it.
Just
on the
do
brow
it.
To do it.
Just do it.
Do it. Uh-oh.
Undead. Hello?
How do you hold a potato in a non-creepy way?
Hello?
Do it!
Yeah.
Well, this time, the hairdresser stopped your face and took your sound, but not your soul or your Ferrari.
Wow.
Arriva Tooch. Just do it. Just do it. Wind was angry. Just do it. Very angry. Just do it.
Wow. This is some spring reverb on the old side of town, if you ask me.
No kidding, huh?
Well, you know, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
For the Funny Farm radio station.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm recording you right now. So yeah? I just want to say thank you very much for your food.
Thank you.
And your presentation here.
Thank you.
Do you have anything to say to the people out there?
The sounds and the vibration and the rhythms is what I'm trying to find the between the line with my food and my palate and the taste buds. So as far as I understood, people really like the food, and it's something that I could never ever imagine to think of any other language than this. Thank you.
Check the chicken. The batteries might be dead there.
Which one? Oh,
it's a dead chicken.
I can hear this.
It's the old dead chicken routine.
Yes.
Hello.
I like to broadcast just locally, like around me, whatever, just local transmission. Usually I get only like a 10-mile radius, but it's fine.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Simple pleasures.
Yeah. You sort of have to wash it, because if you broadcast on a licensed frequency, then you get in trouble.
It's trouble.
Yeah.
Especially nowadays, anything seems to go.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe something got unplugged.
Oh, 97.1.
It's 89.1.
I think it's... No, it's still going.
This is what time?
Is that it, Laura?
Yeah.
So that's what's being broadcast.
It's just stuff that we've recorded here at EE, so over the years. So, and Algis is like amazing editing.
I think the essence of just like communicating out a language or a way of something is perfect. Genre that isn't, you know, casted for you, typecast. Just go for it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Plus, it's historical documents of this, of every festival that I've been at, so recorded stuff, and that's the content.
That's great. Yeah.
I mean, think of the percentage of what's there. You know, right, all the percentages.
My theory is that, supposedly, I think...
What's this person going on about?
This is the radio broadcast.
Yeah.
What are they going on about?
I don't know, I can't.
What is this?
Can't be sure. That's a rosé. It's a crackling rosé.
Cracklin' Rosie.
Cracklin' Rosie.
Cracklin' Rosie. Da-na-na.
Get on board.
Okay, yeah. We got all night.
Taking it slow. Yeah.
This is called Cocktail Party Effect, so these are recorded conversations, and they overlap.
Oh, you got it. Oh, is that...
This is one of the
Laura got a bunch of these cheap radios on Amazon, and she covered them with chicken feathers and some rubber feet.
Well,
they're fake feathers. Sorry?
This is genius.
Yeah. And they're hanging on these medical medical stands.
Oh, God. Trumpets.
I love these radios with the chicken feet. Oh, yeah. I mean, that's...
Chicken radio.
You just watch everybody tune in. Yeah, that's how you care
about them. I'm so glad I got to participate in the A-side, which is probably the A-side.
Yeah, that's the A-side for sure.
Yeah. I'm glad I came back, Carl. That was the most fun I've had today.
Look at this.
Charge my capacitors, man.
We all need to charge our capacitors sometimes. This alone is like...
A couple of minutes.
Yeah. That's it. Perfection.
That beautiful thing.
I had all night.
Put Kiyonga down this thing out here.
What are you guys talking about in this? Is this you?
These are ambient conversations. Like, this particular piece is an ambient conversation. So it's a piece.
But is it like mic'd between you and somebody else, or just ambient conversation around?
Sort of like what we're doing right now.
Mm. Fair enough, yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Exactly.
Yada, yada, yada.
So that might end up in next year's.
A lot of these conversations are from the patio of the house.
Or the stage for Canadian.
Yeah, it's a lot of that too.
Yeah. Fair enough.
But that's not all of the content. That's just
right,
a couple
just
of pieces.
Moments.
That's just what we're tuning into right now.
Yeah.
But so there's other stuffs in there, like. There's a PSA and a station ID.
You have to
there's
have time PSAs. Stamps.
Yeah.
We have PSAs.
Yes, we have.
You have to have the PSAs.
Yes, we warn people about losing their socks. You know, big deal, of course, right?
Don't lose your fucking socks.
Just lose your mind because you lose your socks.
Look out for the groundhog.
So we try to, you know, comfort people when they lose a sock. Stuff like that.
When you wake up and there is no pillow,
mm-hmm.
That's a good one.
What happened.
That's right.
So why don't you do one now?
And anyway.
Would you like to do one now?
Yeah.
All right, hold on.
Source of power.
Unit.
Here to my left.
And Rich over here, leaning over the country.
Richard!
Richard! He has no audio! No audio!
What?
Afghan.
Can I try 17
feet?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Not working.
Oh my god. Oh.
So, let's get this show started.
Cool.
Alright,
if you're not getting anything, then I can try a more direct read and see if it's that first. So, you're not getting anything on 17?
Yes, I know.
Yeah, we're not getting anything out here.
Bullshit!
I'm gonna try a more direct thing than that one, sir.
It's always a good solution.
It's a bad day to stop smoking.
It's true, the air's too fresh. Can't stand it.
We had a smoke day down here. Did you see that? Today?
No, this is not unit. I'm unit. I'm unit. I am unit.
Yeah. Gray Bruce was a smart.
How about 17
day.
Now,
why
baby?
Why did they call it Gray Bruce? Isn't that gray?
Oh,
what's Bruce?
Nothing. Oh, okay. Let's try this one over here. It's like 12 or something. We're going to swap out the DI box. Okay, great. Una Mas, one more time.
It's the nectar of the forest. It's so pure, it's just the sweetness of the forest.